ever. Today, we're going to be hanging out downtown. Right now, we just had a coffee and a muffin. $3.99 for a coffee and a muffin. But essentially, what we're going to do is just fuck around. It's raining outside. We don't have too many options. So we got boards, luckily. And we're going to scope out winners real quick. And then we're going to head out and go to Indigo and see what we got. So stay tuned for the randomness. Get it.
Positive vibe, you know?
If you have an umbrella in Vancouver, please, 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 take note. If you have the curb, simple, easy. Quick waterlog. Okay, let's be honest. A waterlog board is not hurting us. We need water. Waterlog boards, it's nothing.
Deuces. Deuces.
Pretty lit. Head cop. Too much canvas. I should just put this on some. I gotta put these on real quick. Another fucking boost there. Meet up with Tyler, my roommate.
How much?
$1.
Okay.
It's a fucking bargain. This guy supports this man.
Yeah, we're collabing and stuff's already happened. We saw a random dog and he decided to poop right in front of the camera.
I had no idea.
Consider that good luck.
Shits before my eyes. Get to Robson, we have to pass art gallery, so we might as well fuck around in the rain at art gallery. So let's see what we can get.
Oh, look out, look out, look out, look out! Sorry, sorry.
Hectic out here.
Umbrellas and boards. Umbrellas and boards.
Wow. Talk about a good time.
Umbrellas and boards, not every day. Yo, we made it to the spot and it's definitely not dry. But we're not here for dryness today. We're here to take advantage.
Where's Tyler? Right,
so Tyler just called me. We're gonna see what he's up to. He'll probably meet up with us. I think he's on his bike, so he'll just join us and cruise around. See what man's has to say. So he's coming here in like 10 minutes. Let's get some clips. The weather's definitely not. So I made a little house for my backpack. Hopefully it helps.
Hey, look.
definitely not waterlogged.
What's good?
Tyler made it.
Yeah. It's ripping. What are you guys doing out here?
I'm ripping, yo.
Show me your moves, bro.
Getting tricks. Right here.
He got me soaked.
Holy shit. Kind of tastes like waffle. Catch the drip. See the drip? Catch the drip.
I'll take it.
Waterlogged kickflips.
Yeah, these are the new Doc SBs.
I am Blazing Tyler and you're watching Liam's vlog. Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah. We're finished. We literally skated in the rain. I don't know how. But right now we're going to go to Robson, get warm, have a coffee, you know. Hey, we'll see you there.
Yeah. Love you, bud. Stay dry out there.
Hopefully, we just get inspired. That's literally the only goal. We're just gonna go to Indigo, get inspired, coffee, and then we'll find our book somewhere else for loonies. Let's get it, let's go. Yeah. I just remembered there's an indoor down here. If we walk down this path here, we'll find an indoor spot. And there's like a couple curbs, mani pads, stuff like that. Let's see just how much time we can get, if we can kick out or not.
So it's dry inside, let's see what we can find.
The last time I skated here was probably like 2016, which is crazy. Hopefully they didn't update their security. Let's see. It's pretty dope. This is a mani pad. It's huge. Balance God, come here.
Vibe, you
So we're just done here. It's getting really warm in here. We're gonna move on to the next spot. We're gonna go to Robson Indigo now and check out some books, see what we can find. Just get that inspiration flowing. But damn, no kick out either. So that's a fucking plus. So come here if you ever need to get away from the rain. even though we fucking skate in the rain, I don't know how. Okay, so we made it to Indigo. Let's pop in and see what we can find. Should I umbrella drop it? Yeah, why not? Let's take the risk, hopefully not a loss. I fucking love this place. So we're at Starbucks. Dave, crazy enough, he has the hookup right now. He has like $16 in Starbucks right now. It's wow. 1, 2, 3, 4.
All right, wow. Let's do this.
Okay.
Get
it. Tiptoeing, doing these marble floors. Got your bitch tiptoeing on Italian mob. They on that bad bitch. I just want to shout out my shop, my local shop in Reggio, Alberta. Locally forged, baby, designer shit only. As you guys already know, I'm super down with architecture. I think it's one of the most beautiful ways to construct the world. Our eyes are meant to recognize light, right? And so architecture allows light to reflect in many different shapes and forms. That's why architecture is so great. It promotes your eyes, if that makes sense. These are some really kind people.
Whoa, what's...
Yes, it's still here.
How does that make you feel, Liam?
I'm so proud. That just shows you the level of trust we have in Vancouver. We're gonna wrap it up for today. The vlog's finished. Thanks for watching. You saw it all. We went to Winners. We grabbed food at a cafe. We skated art gallery in the piss rain somehow. Got clips, went to an underground clips. And now we're just gonna call it a day. So subscribe. Thanks for tuning in. Let's get it.